comedy world is mourning one of their own who had strong ties to the Hudson Valley. Kevin Meaney passed away yesterday at his home in Sullivan County. The comedian was 60 years old. Meaney was a native of Valhalla, and his father reportedly owned Remember Me Those Antiques, located next to the Tarrytown Music Hall. The cause of his death has not been released.